As we mark this International Day of Peace, people and our planet are in crisis. Conflicts driving record numbers of people from their homes. Deadly fires, raging floods, and soaring temperatures. Poverty, inequalities, and injustices. Mistrust, division, and prejudice. This year's theme reminds us that peace is not automatic. Peace is the result of action. Action to accelerate progress towards the Sustainable Development Goals, and ensure that no one is left behind. Action to end the war on our planet and its natural gifts.
Which place has disaster? 只要有慈济人的地方，就要赶快呼吁，准备救人哦。这就是慈济人。 关怀天下事，有情都会关心，有情呢都会互相互爱。咱要搁在公道上心。2023年，我做了哪些重要的事？
虽然工作忙。 虽然家里有老少要陪伴，但是看着这失去的世界，就像上人说的，很忧心，就想着自己还能做什么，能让这世界更美好。